Mr. President, what do you have to say about the raping of Monica Lewinsky?
I did no such thing. I did not rape that girl. Tell him, Hilary.
Miss Clinton, what do you have to say about your husband raping Monica Lewinsky?
My husband did nothing because I knew that till he didn't do that because he's so cold. See there? He's sleeping right now.